The prestigious Harvest Money Expo will be hosted for the 8th edition this year. Lawrence Kayua, a technical person at Engsol, says that they have gazetted a number of innovations for exhibition at the event and that they will as well aid farmers through teaching them how to use the machinery they will have purchased.
We call upon everyone across the world, across East Africa. Even if you're in Kenya, you can come along. It doesn't kill. It's one of the best shows. And as Engsol, we do other aspects. Apart from the sales alone, we look at the service packages we're offering to our farmers. For this very show, if somebody buys equipment, we'll be offering them service for the first 2 years, free of charge, free of parts, free of lubricants, free of labor, will come on ground and teach how to use this equipment.
Kayua, however, added that farmers who will opt not to move with hard cash have not been sidelined but will be provided with a number of opportunities for their safety. He further clarifies that their package does not stop at purchasing the equipment but also extends to machinery maintenance.
No, in most cases, yeah, there are people who come, they want to buy, but wouldn't advise you to move with money. For any information, always contact us. We can share bank details. It is risky to move with money in such an economy. So there are bank transactions you can do. You don't have to move with your money to come and buy equipment. You can just transact from anywhere you are, for as long as you know what you want. We are ready to receive you. The equipment is there. We'll supply the equipment, definitely. And we shall look forward to supporting you. Even after getting the equipment, it's just the start of the relationship. We come on ground, we get to know where your farm is, we send their technicians to train how to use the equipment, we service the equipment.
The Korea Agribusiness Innovation Center, KABIC, which centers promotion of youths in agriculture, has organized a number of opportunities and urged all active and aspiring youthful farmers to attend the expo.
My name is Suyang Choi. I'm a field manager of SCADO project, and we decided to participate in the Harvest Money Expo 2024 to invite the partners. We have many players in agribusiness in Uganda, and if we collaborate together, it will make synergy. And KABIC will be a center of the making synergy. And so we want to invite machineries, agro-processing partners, and production partners, seedlings, livestock. All the partners can come, pass by our booth, and make a partnership with us and support youth together.
Happening between the 23rd and 25th this month, different sponsors who will at the same time be showcasing their equipment, innovations, and sharing pieces of advice on agriculture practices and standards have urged farmers to be present during the 3 days of the event to tap into these prospects.
Inviting you all, if you come specifically to our tent, you will get to see the various technologies that we are using, the agronomic practices that we engage, the various technologies like the greenhouses and how to manage them and how to benefit from them. Please pass by to make a mental note that from 23rd to the 25th of February, you're at Kololo. I can assure you, you will not regret.
Harvest Money Expo is the official place where you can find a lot of information. You can find potential partners, you can find potential suppliers, you can find all sorts of things that you would need to get you moving as a farmer.
The 2024 Harvest Money Expo will run for 3 days from February 23rd to 25th at the Kololo Independence Grounds. This shall feature exceptional exhibitions from budding agribusiness specialists. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.